situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well. When it comes to brutality, I agree with Michael Cole's assessment that this match shares similarities with the 2016 Reign Styles match. Well, for me, the biggest story of that came out of the match.
I agree with that for sure. Absolutely nobody thought they'd see Seth Rollins on that night, especially Roman. Seems to be a night tonight, fellas. That's all that they're
It's a shame that one of these women will have to walk away on the losing end of this one.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan.